to my channel. So today actually I have a very interesting video because as a viewer I have always loved watching what's in my bag video. So today I am actually going to show what is in my bag, and I am really very excited because all my life I've been creepy enough to look inside everybody's bags because I don't know, I'm a very creepy person. So I have this bag which pretty much you guys must have seen on my Instagram, Snapchat, Instagram stories, and if you guys are not following me, I don't know what are you waiting for, okay? So I have been carrying this bag since everywhere, and this has been my favorite bag this year at least. Like I don't know this year, the whole year, but right from the time I got this bag. So I got this bag from Zara when they had their 60% off going on, and I love this pom-pom which is literally catching all your and drawing all the attention on this bag. So this pom-pom is from Pipa Bella, and so this bag basically does not has anything. It has two straps here so that you can even carry this as this bag, or else you can actually use this long strap. I don't know if the camera is catching the whole thing, but you have this long thing so you can use it as a sling. It has no compartment as you can see. All it has are like two ropes which you can actually just tie it up and keep it. So it is just got one pouch, but right now every other bag is full, so I'll like kind of show you the pouch later once we kind of empty this bag a bit. So the first thing which kind of comes out of my bag, I don't know why my mobile phone is not in the bag, because I am the type of person that my mobile phone is never inside of the bag. So I don't know why people even include that. The first thing which comes out is my phone, because my phone is always in my hand 24/7. It's never in my bag. So the first thing which comes off is a notebook. So this is one of my favorite notebooks. If you guys are following me from a very long time now, you guys know how much I love these coated notebooks, and I kind of have all my details inside this. The first page, like each of the book, there's a very funny thing, but each of the books I use, I always stick my business card here, because I don't know why, but I absolutely love doing that. And later here you can see all the scribbling and all the stuff which I have written. Okay, these pages are empty, but yeah, here these all are like my so this book basically has my website ideas, my DIY, my lookbooks, and basically everything about YouTube and about my website is written in this. The thing which comes in my hand is Jio has not sponsored me for this video. This is my thing which comes out is my wallet. So this wallet is from Lavi, and I absolutely love this wallet because it does not only have a animal print, but it is actually a leather wallet, and it has a very good design in front. And the main thing why I love this wallet is because it has a lot of compartments, as you can see. And obviously I don't have a lot of cash. I am cashless, I'm broke right now. I have all my bank cards here, so it is pretty it comes very handy whenever you have to use it. Rest all my license, my papers, and all that small chits we really need all the time are in here. And in these compartments I don't have a lot of things. I only have my random train tickets. I always keep my passport photograph with myself because you never know when you might need this photograph. So I always have 2 to 3 copies of my photographs. Then I have a lot of coins inside this, because since I'm broke I only have coins in my life right now. That was it. The next thing which comes out is my iPod, and I'm so sure that this has no charge right now because it's always out of charge, and whenever I need this it's always the battery is always dead. Next thing which comes is obviously tissues, and here also I have only 2 to 3 tissues. I don't know why all the things which I have in my bag are almost like dead. I have earphones, my house keys. Obviously you don't want to stay locked out of the house, so I have my house keys all the time. Okay, this might be very interesting for you guys. So this is my pouch which I you take it everywhere. It's always in my all the bags. So it kind of has my small power bank. So it is a very small power bank, and it does not even like, it charges your phone like say by around 60 to 70%, that's it. Because since it's a very small power bank, but it comes very handy when you're like kind of going to the college and stuff like that. The next thing I have is a pen drive. You never know when you might need this pen drive, so I always have this kit with myself. So yeah, the next thing which we have are some, I don't know, all the cords and stuff, which I know this might be really very funny, but I kind of have my cords and all because I might need anything anywhere. The next thing which we have are obviously my sunglasses. This cover is from Aldo actually, and I absolutely love this because it has some pink thing, and then there is a stripe thing going on here. I don't know, for some reasons I'm really very addicted to stripes and stuff. Then we have my glasses. These are from Forever 21, and it's not at all matching with the top which I'm wearing, but still, it's completely fine. It's good enough because it's pink. The next thing I have are my actual glasses. So, because I need to carry this pretty much everywhere. So, these are my glasses. I recently got these glasses actually. I don't know if, I think the it might be reflecting with the windows. I kind of have my Maybelline compact powder, which I used a lot, which I've literally used a lot, like not even kidding, I've used a lot. So this is my compact. Along with that, I love using a kabuki brush, which I got from Forever 21. So this kabuki brush is actually very good when you like kind of just have to dust your face and dust your face. That sounded really very bad. When you kind of have to like just freshen up your face and stuff like that, so I kind of carry this. And then I have two Miss Claire lipsticks. So I really own a lot of lipsticks, but I kind of carry these two lipsticks only pretty much everywhere, because if I use these, I am not going to sit at home and cry, but if I lose a bag or a Chanel, I'm definitely going to cry. So I kind of carry these two shades from Miss Claire. For random kajal, I don't know, it's not branded, but it's a normal kajal. The cosmetic things which I showed you right now, I do not carry that to the college. I do not carry anything to the college except from one book, a water bottle, and my wallet and stuff like that. I do not carry any of the cosmetic stuff to my college. So yeah, I am pretty unorganized that way. The next thing which comes out is my charger, which I got from Puro. So this is actually attached to the bag. You can also even remove it from here and you can use it as a hand clutch. This is how you can keep your wallet inside this and stuff like that, because my mom absolutely hates this bag. Like, not hates this bag, but she kind of dislikes this bag, because since it has no zips and stuff, she's like, don't use this bag, don't carry this bag, someone can literally come and dig into this. But for some reasons, I absolutely love this bag, so sorry mom. In the book, I also need a pen in my bag, so I'm sorted. The next thing which I have is is actually Band-Aid. I get shoe bites every single day. I need band-aids all the time. And since I'm out in the sun, actually roaming in the sun actually causes me a lot of fatigue and kind of head pains and stuff like that. So I have a Prozine in my bag all the time in case if I need or somebody else needs it. So I have that. Last but not the least, like apart from this apartment, like the normal apartment here, I have coffee. I have a coffee in my bag. I have a coffee sachet in my bag because in case if I'm broke and I cannot afford to go to Starbucks, I can always get a hot milk from a chai wala tapri, and I can always make coffee. Because guys, you cannot miss on to coffee. Yeah. Opening up this compartment. The last thing for my bag is this cute business card holder. So yeah, this is pretty much with me in all the bags, and I kind of have my business cards in here because you never know, you might I even have a McDonald's card. and my Starbucks card. Because Starbucks, you cannot miss on to coffee. And that's it, guys. My bag is empty. And that's it for the video as well. I hope you guys liked this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media. Social media handles. And since you've been so creepy to literally see what's all in my bag, don't forget to comment down below what's in your bag, because I would love to know what you carry on your daily basis. Because yeah, as I said, I'm creepy. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye.